Okay, now this impressive group of speakers is our HR4 system with the S, the sub. And I'm nostalgic always because this was the first pair of Ocean Way speakers I ever got. And it was before I was involved with Ocean Way Audio. And I was walking through AES in New York and they just cut through everything. And I remember I stopped and I did a double take and went, whoa, what are those? So tell us about the HR4 and 4Ss.
Well, you know, this is an interesting system because, of course, the HR4 by itself can be either a straight two-way system or can be a three with a sub. You can select on the back. So the HR4 by itself is capable of going down to 40 hertz, but with the sub, it's capable of going down to 25 hertz, and it goes really loud. I mean, for the physical size of this loudspeaker, it's a big monitor system. It can produce the level of a big monitor system. But more important than that is, when we were at the NAMM show, one of the things we did is we actually drew lines on the floor. So we had a line at zero, then one at 20 degrees, one at 40 degrees off of zero. And I'd have people stand, you know, to the right of the right speaker, say, you know, 6 feet off the right, and you could hear the left speaker like you're standing in front of it. So people were just shocked that you could get that wide a picture and that wide of image, and especially on the floor of the NAMM show.
Oh yeah, sure.
But the other thing too is that the high frequency element, if you put 1 watt in, you get 160 beat at 1K. So now there's 125 watts in the top, 125 in the mid bass, and 800 watts in the bottom. And so typically, even at 100 dB, 105 dB, you're looking at 8 watt peaks into the high frequency. Now you compare that to a conventional loudspeaker where that dome or high frequency device is basically, it's working its max at 100
right.
dB.
So what we're saying is they're very efficient.
They're very efficient.
And the other thing we haven't talked about is you can put them relatively close together or far apart
and
still hear
fine.
That dispersion.
Well, the other thing too I say is that in this speaker, I could actually put my head right here, this far from the speaker, and not hear the components. It just sounds like one complete perfect sound, utter symmetry. And so you could have these speakers 3 feet away from you and get a perfect image, or you could be 12 feet away.
Yeah, I know one of the early demos I heard, they were pretty far apart and they sounded amazing. Then we put them close together and it was kind of shocking how beautiful the image was, no matter how they were, if you were far back, you could really utilize them in whatever space you wanted them to occupy.
Yeah, I love the reaction. People walk by and they're usually quite shocked.
Yeah.
Anything can sound like that on the floor of the show.
Mm-hmm.
But the other thing too is, once again, like all Ocean Way monitors, the two sides are within 1 dB of each other, plus or minus a half. And so the imaging is just dead on.
Right.
And a lot of speakers, you know, you'll compare them. They're lucky if they're flat within three, plus or minus a dB and a half.
Well, what I also like too is because of the wattage, 250 for the top, you said, and 800 for the bottom, we're talking very fast response speakers. You know, all that headroom, you're not going to use it, but you are going to use a fraction of it, and that's what gives us our speed. Don't forget to stop by oceanwayaudio.com and see our products there. You can go to our Instagram page, our Facebook page, or our YouTube channel to see what the latest news is.